All right, so the next level that we've got coming up comes to us from Emrixton. Touch Makes It Lighter Puzzle version 6.
Okay.
Now, first thing is we need to get my ugly mug out of the way. There we go. So it's not one screen puzzle this, it's more of a puzzle level than a one screen puzzle, I'm hoping. Oh wow, that's moving the spring. Wow, that's cool. Didn't know that you could move the spring backwards like that. I'm gonna put that there. I'm gonna guess. No, we don't want to use it. I think I've been a bit too optimistic here with. Whoa. Ah! Is this a reset door? Kind of. But can get that first POW. So we've got 2 POWs. We also, right, so we can go over the top there. The two cat, right, Emrixton's saying there are 2 kinds of POWs depending if Mario grabs it or not. If Mario doesn't grab the POW, the POWs are stronger. So does that mean if Yoshi, right, we've messed that up. Okay. Don't quite know what I've done then. Ah, so I ate the wiggler there. Okay. The POWs are stronger. So I'm guessing that we need to somehow right, so I can't grab that muncher, that's just silly. I was thinking that this was like a puzzle level, but it's not. Basically, we need to get 3 items and Yoshi to the right side. Okay. Wow. I didn't expect the spring to go off to the right then. So, with us doing it like that, can we? Because I spat that then, if we just drop it, it'll go to the right. Okay. I don't even know. So will this push it to the right? I wonder if this will push the. Going on here. Alright, so basically you need to get all 3 items to the right side. I mean, if Mario doesn't grab a POW, POW can push spring in conveyor belt, but spring can't push POW in conveyor belt. That's confusing me. If Mario doesn't grab the POW can push the spring. So what happens if you do? Oh. This is confusing. Aha! I don't know if that's going to be key for anything. Hey, Ayrton Senna, welcome. Greatest Formula One driver of all time has joined us. If Mario grabs the power any time, the power becomes weak. Okay. So we need to... So this is the weak POW. And then this one is the strong POW then. So we'll use this one in Yoshi's mouth. We'll use the other one with grabbing. So, POW can push the spring, but the spring can't push the POW. So, if I'm reading this right, this spring will push that POW there. Yes. But it won't push this spring, this POW. So that POW pushed the spring, whereas if it's the other way around, okay. Right, so I need two strong POWs. So to do that, I've got to come back through the door with Yoshi. Okay. So now we've got two strong POWs. So now the spring should push both POWs. Ah, the POW's pushing the spring. So, what happens now? Now we've got them all stuck. I sort of. What if I put the POW there? Will that push it across over the top when the spring comes up? No. Correct order in the conveyor belt is key. Okay. Oh, time up. Okay. So I like this bit because it shows you the mechanic first. So that first bit shows you the mechanic that you're meant to be dealing with. And then, I'm guessing, put the spring in. I'm guessing that it's something to do with... Right, so I've already had the right order, but I've made the POW weak. So this will make it strong. So, what happens if we put Yoshi on the conveyor now? Pushes Yoshi through. So now we've got Yoshi here. And I've just picked up the POW, damn it. Now I've got Yoshi stuck. How do I get Yoshi off this damn conveyor belt? I think that's somewhere that we're meant to be looking. So we need to get the Yoshi back. I think we were on the right track there. So we put a POW down, that'll push the spring over. Oh, the spring's gone over that side. Damn it. It's weird how if you throw the spring in there with momentum that it changes again. We need... Whoa! POW. Spring. POW. Then we need Yoshi. Now, how do we get Yoshi out of here? Ah, is that right? So it's pushing Yoshi? Gonna wait for... Ah, there we go. Okay. So now we've got a strong POW. Now we've got a spring. How do we kill 6 munchers with 2 POWs? Okay, the bomb doesn't kill you. Okay, Emrixton. But we still need to figure out what this is for, this cannon. Don't understand that bit. And we need to figure out how we kill 6 munchers with 2 Yoshis. So, uh-oh. If I swallow him, that'll kill that. And then, why do we need a strong POW? I don't understand. I'm also going to guess. I'm going to guess that we need to do something like this. So why don't we... I'm... No! No! I'm guessing that we put the spring there and then we spit the POW. Ah, did that? Did that do something then? Anyway, we need to go back through the door. We need to start it all. Start again. So we get Yoshi. The bomb, setting the bomb off is optional, it gives you. So can I just, right, yeah, so I can just do that. We get down there, I think I'm, all right, okay. I really like this mechanic though. Notice how the munchers jumped one time. Yeah, I'm figuring that it's got something to do with the muncher stack jumping. I'm guessing that because of the jumping, we don't need 6 powers because of how you've put the munchers down. So, that doesn't take long to do. Blowing up the bomb is advised. Okay. So now we have the spring. And I'm guessing it's something to do with this. Whoa. Jumping powers unstacks bottom 3 munchers. No way. Oh, I'm gonna hit this now. Damn it. We're sort of getting there. See, this is what I love about one-screen puzzles as well, because it's all different mechanics that you never see. Alright, I'm going to guess it's something like that. And then something like this. That was 3 of them. How do we get the next POW? Ah! But! No! Right, okay, we can touch the power with Mario once we've got it to the right side. Got ya. Damn it. Stupid Paul. I'm liking this. That is a weird setup. So we can touch the POWs. Alright, put that there. This is where setups get weird now. Do I know what I need to do before I use a second POW? Hey Tobias, welcome. I'm guessing that in order to use a second POW, I've got to do the same thing again where I bounce some munchers. Guessing. Or was this on the floor? Don't think it was on the floor. See, that separated five. Alright, that worked. Let's go, Charlie Locke. Welcome. Lakote, sorry. Had the cursor over the last name. So I'm guessing. I'm guessing that we put the POW back there, we get on Yosh, that didn't work. I'm sure that we need to do something like that. Now I don't know where the right place is for the POW. Just use the spring. Okay. Bet this is driving some people mad. Right, so now that we've split them. Okay. So you've got to split the POW stack. That's weird. Right, first of all, we're getting that checkpoint. So you've got to use the POW stack before... Right, got you. Don't need to put the POW there, so you... Alright. This is quite an elaborate puzzle. I'm also guessing that we don't interact with this POW. Ah, no. Got you. What if we put the POW there first? Take that, Yatta. Guessing we're not finished then. We've got to pick this up. So this is the non-strong POW. We need to get that spring up. I see the thing. We need to get the spring up. Ah, no, we don't. That gives us where the door is. Okay. But we can't. Time up. Nearly there. So we grab that POW. Foiled your evil plan, Emrixton. Maybe Mario needs to die. I don't know if we need this pal. I'm guessing that we do, because we can't come up here otherwise again. What if we... Okay, so Yoshi goes through there. But... So this is to get Yoshi back. No, it's not. If we dropped Yoshi in there... Good job, we can reset this one. If we drop the power in first, then we drop Yoshi. And then once we drop Yoshi in, are we pushing the spring? Are we doing anything there? Ah ha 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 ha! The blaster shoots a pow. The blaster shoots a pow. Da 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 da. The blaster shoots a pow. Also, guys, I should really have done that first. I'll move the screen just there, just so that you can see. In the top left, we're gonna. Oh, forgot the first pow. Damn it! I understand this room now as well. So, do I? Do I understand the room? We need. I sort of remember because that gives us a strong pow. Now we've got a strong pow. It will push the spring. Why do we need it to... Why do we need it to push the spring? A sort of... I can sort of see we need to get two pals, but in order to get the other pal, we need to get rid of that muncher. And the only way to get rid of that muncher is either to move the pal, to move the muncher by hitting the pal. Or if we bring the spring along here. And we only get one pow out of that cannon. Unless this... Will this do anything? I can nearly see what we're meant to do. We'll move the camera back to the top left there. I can nearly see it. Nearly. So close yet so far. what if... No, we can't kill Yoshi off. We've got to use the POW to get that POW. I can't see any other way. Can take it through. Will that duplicate it by taking the... I can't take that POW through the door. Surely. And I can't... What is the point of getting this POW now? And going through the door. Well, that won't duplicate the POW. I can't get back. I can't get back up here. I can't get through that door with the POW. Yes, you can. How can I get through the door with the POW? The first time I tried that, I didn't think it'd work. Okay. And then now... But now we've got two weak POWs. That might be okay. So we've got two weak POWs. Which put that in there. Then that goes there. All right. Getting somewhere now. We've got 43 seconds. To do now is just go. There we go. All right, in there, in the door. I'm just gonna move this out of the way because it was at the top left there. I need a POW and I need Yoshi as well. Oh, we've sort of had it then. We also never use the thing on the right there with the Alright, no problem, Super Patuka. Well, thanks very much for stopping by today. It has been greatly appreciated. So how do I get Yoshi through there as well? I feel that I need to do that before... No, I don't. No, we don't. There we go. So, we're back there, but that's not right. I'm gonna reset. So now we've got a strong POW. Why do we need a strong POW? We need that up there. We can't get through this door with Yoshi. That's just, that's life. That's life. So in order to get a strong POW, we need to use this POW, the one that I'm jumping on. Okay, so we put one through, then we push Yoshi through. That working? No. Now we've got the strong, but we can't get out here. Ah, no, yes we can. But we can't get Yoshi back. Alright, let's take that POW through the door and we'll respawn everything. We'll start again. So if I just use that POW there, so now we've got a weak POW and a strong POW. And we need a strong POW first. Then the weak POW. Oh, I can't remember. Method is the same as the first room. If only I could remember the first room now. I must really wind some people up sometimes because alright, so what if we put weak POW, strong POW, whoa. So this is the weak power. How do we get the spring though? Pow spring, pow, Emrixton's saying. Yeah, as I was just saying then, I must really... I'm playing pow tennis. I must really wind people up sometimes, because... sometimes I skip a level while I'm streaming. Because I don't like the level, and then, like this level, I've spent 40 minutes on it. So I must... I'm sorry if I wind people up sometimes. Right, you say... Ah, ha 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 ha. I've got it, got it, got it. Got it. Don't tell me. I've got it. That goes there. I can stand here. Right, there we go. Got the spring. Spring goes there, that'll push the... Oh no, it won't push the pow. Right, I'm gonna kill myself there. We're gonna start again from the checkpoint. I've got it now. I should have got the pow then before I've got the spring. Good. If anything, we've all learnt some new pow mechanics. This is going to be the run. I'm wondering if I should be in the bottom left. The bottom left's probably the best place at the moment. Not only that, we're driving everyone mad with constantly changing positions. Right, so pow. Pow. Now we can get the pow back. Now we can get the spring. Now. We can put the pow through. Now we can send Yoshi. Now how do we get through? How do we get through? Hey Stefan, welcome. So do we get through like this? Guessing this is it. Oh no. This is driving me mad. So how do I get this last pow? I how they're... Okay. Okay. Now we're... There's a little twist at the end. Don't be saying stuff like that. It's a twist that the level's a troll. There is no puzzle. Now all that we've got to do now is get through the door, throw the pow, no! Right, Yoshi's not dying. Gotta save a Yoshi. Wow. Oh, great level there from Emrixton. First clear with a speedrun record of 28 minutes. That was awesome. 47 minutes that took. Oh, you didn't see the end. Oh, Emrixton. That was awesome. Thank you very much for that puzzle level, Emrixton. Thank you very much.